In-work poverty, that is the poverty related to people that have a job, but the job they have, the income they get from that job is not enough to maintain with dignity their family or themselves. Or the job they have is a very precarious job, they can lose it any time, or it's very unstable, or the conditions in which the job is done are not good. This in-work poverty affects a lot of people, and maybe it affects a lot of young people as well. So what can we suggest, Maria, to the EU institutions to try and face with in an efficient way this great issue of in-work poverty in Europe?
We want to ensure that every person, regardless of the kind of work, regardless of the work situation, has a sustainable situation allowing to live a decent life for him or herself and the family. We also want to ensure that every person has the right to social protection that protects the persons and their families from any kind of risk that can come during your job situation, whether it's an accident, whether it's an illness, that you will still have the possibility to live a dignified life with an income that is sustaining your situation and allowing for you and your family to have access to the basic needs. And we also are quite curious to see now what will come out of a forthcoming proposal by the European Commission on minimum wage. We very much want to contribute to ensuring that that framework will be a means to put an end to in-work poverty.